It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home.
I say it's all in my head, and I guess that makes sense, cause everything I feel, I keep in, cause it's different for men. We talk about our feelings, we're called oversensitive, we're asked to strike a balance, it doesn't exist, so we bottle everything up in our minds. We grow cold, dark and numb as we slowly die. You ever wonder why? It's mostly men who commit suicide. We figure why not, we're already dead.
I can't hide myself, I don't expect you to understand, I just hope I can explain what it's like to be